I've enjoyed so many meetings with Prime Minister. He's such an incredible student. And every time I see him, he wants to learn about technology, artificial intelligence, the potential and opportunity for India, the impact on India's society and industry. And so I was delighted to be here to talk about it. India, as you know, is also home of some of the world's greatest computer scientists. So this is a great opportunity. Artificial intelligence is also a new industry, a new manufacturing industry that's very important. And so I'm looking forward to partnering with India in a very deep way to make that possible. We have many partnerships with India. For one, we're helping India gain access to our most advanced technologies. We're partnering with internet companies like Yotta and end-to-end networks and to create the latest generation AI supercomputers in India for all of the startups. India is the home of the third largest startup economy. And so this new generation of startups are all based on AI. And in order to do so, you have to have AI infrastructure. Just the number of partnerships we have all over India. Every IIT has an NVIDIA AI Center of Excellence. We're teaching professionals, we're teaching students how to upskill into this new world of AI. AI, in a lot of ways, is very complicated technology, but in the end, what it enables a country to do is take advantage of technology, take advantage of computers in a way that has never been possible before. And so AI really democratized computing. This is India's moment. You have to seize the opportunity.